Alright. Let's see if this name can have all three cards last until the end. This is an A main though, so you all make the podium regardless. So even if you break, you're at least the third. Alright guys, drivers are I think already, marshals are just about ready. You guys' race will begin on the sound of the tone in less than five. We got Michael in the underdog leading them off, Landon at number two, and we have Bernie in the three in the rental cars. And Landon has taken over the lead on Bernie already. However, it is 6 minutes. And within that extra minute, and following the trend today, I have a feeling that we'll see some mechanical failures in the I pray it doesn't happen, but I see it happen. Landon making a pass on the inside, down center, they get Landon to the point now. Louis to the number two, gonna find not the flapper actually. The post that the flapper is on is dead. So Landon gonna get a little bit of a lead from Louis right now. Louis gonna hang on the number two spot and Bury to number three. Hot lap gonna go to Landon at 10-7, Louis is 11. Oh, so. That all stays the same. Landon should be such a lead. Oh. And he's going to put it up down on 130. He's going to 2-4. Wild got the first one at 10-7, however, Lee's going to drop a 10-6 last time by the time he gets up to him. So we're going to drop his first one at 11-7. And we're going to run the hot lap here tonight. And Lee's going to demolish it with a 10-2. He just keeps doing that whole game at least 5 times every lap. 159 and 4-10 to go, guys. Just about 2/3 into the race. Your leader is Matt Landon in the blue hatchback. Number two is the underdog of Mike Reed. Going to switch back into the finish table right now. And we're going to grab a 10-5. Mike Reed is dead. They're going to have to stay slowly. Trying to still have to keep Mike Reed out of the way. Mike Reed has the most time on it to me than all of us. So that, he refused to buy a different car.
I will.
Guess what? Kind of awesome. At least in production to fall. Ah, of course, nothing associated. This one won't get produced anymore. So, we're on over here, and we're on the way. So, let's see, 5.5 on the subject, and we're going to leave the number 1 stop and another 30 back, either time is free. Three minutes down and 3-2 still halfway into the race right now. We're leading that one, we're leading the 10-2 every lap it seems. Last time out, he was able to make up 3 tenths. There's 2:40 to go. So this way, we should see at about the 1.5 mark. Hopefully, we should be battling this mountain one day. Unless he's gonna do that. He's down on the pipe. It looks like Matt right now. It's Matt, no, Matt Brett, not Matt Brady. Or Matt Lando. There's a lot of Matt here. Too many. You can put all the analysts on there. And Matt is pretty bad. Louis gonna go along with the floppy. Chuck's gonna help him out. And he's really gonna be extended to 5.5 seconds now. It was 3.8. Look at 7 seconds, it's 2 minutes to go. We're going to need to see some miles on that car, but if you want to catch up to Lando. Not really on, this is much more 11-4, last time down, it's over Mike Reed, 10.04. Put 2 tenths off the hot lap. So at the race, trying to get into those nines. He's a minute and 25. He wants to catch up, otherwise this will be the order. 115 to work, guys. 115 left to go up next time to the race number 4 is GTT/USDTD main. One minute to go, guys. One minute left to go in this one. This is really on the channel with the fire on the one I played. We've got our seconds to go. We're going to find yet another pipe to go. We got his drop time for hiding in a half second, so we're going to get extended to what looks like 7.5. Okay, 8.5. 20 seconds to go, guys. 20 seconds to go. Looks like this is the first one in the night to get through it out and break it loose. Although, they're all the two of them, so it's not really good. So, the two of them, but... I like the job I keep you to it. Everyone finished up the line. Everyone is done.